Some school districts remain closed following Hurricane Matthew. Colleton County, Dorchester District 4, Georgetown County, and Williamsburg County schools are all closed today. Dorchester District 2 will return to school this morning.